Hello students, we have studied in last class some of the types of set theory and different examples with respect to set theory. Now we will study in the set theory, that is principle of inclusion and exclusion. In this principle of inclusion and exclusion, we will study the Venn diagrammatic notation to represent the set. So there are more than two sets that will be given to you, and you need to find the resultant value with respect to the principle of inclusion and exclusion. The basic formula of principle of inclusion and exclusion is given. You can generalize this particular formula for n number of sets and use the different questions to solve with respect to set theory. Next, we will study mathematical induction. In this mathematical induction, we find the proof of different formulas. For example, sum of n natural numbers is equals to n into n plus 1 divided by 2. Now we will prove that particular notation or that particular formula with respect to mathematical induction by using three steps. First step is known as basis of induction. Second step is known as induction hypothesis. And third step is known as induction step. So we can prove or disprove whether the given question is correct or not, whether the given proof is correct or not. Thank you.